When I heard Akatsu was shot, I just froze. All I could think was, what if something happened to Saori-san?
It's a new development. I'm sure it puts a damper on Genda-sensei and Hoshino-kun's big night out.
Huh? Well, I only showed up because Hoshino-kun talked me into it.
You said you wanted to see what it was like in there, too!
Did I really? I don't recall that.
Incredible. If you'll excuse me, I'm going to go change.
To put it lightly, looks like you guys are in for the cold shoulder for a while.